I think we went for this particular period in time in terms of her being 11, because it's sort of like just on the cusp of a very important change, you know, something that I observed in my own daughter growing up and definitely remember from my own childhood. But there's that period of childhood that everything is possible. There's still a kind of a bubble around you, that an innocence that I think in a way we've spent our entire careers trying to get back to that. And so talking about that, the loss of that felt very important. Of all creatures of humankind, the ones that are the most fully aware and in tune emotionally are 11 to 17-year-old girls. So they're just completely clued in and
I would have thought it was 80 to 82-year-old men.
Men?
And yeah,
that's what you taught me in Up.
Old men.